to go over really quick how to do shoulder oscillations using a sport cord. So I want to show you also the progression, starting from kneeling and making it all the way up to standing. So patient's going to be on his knees facing the wall, having the sport cord in one hand. We're just going to oscillate here and all throughout the range of motion, going all the way down and all the way up. Real big thing here, though. You want to make sure the arm is behind the ear when they do this. They're out here and they're doing this. Start over. Have it always behind the ear when doing these oscillations. To move on to the next progression, to make sure they're standing, move on to one leg up. And still, have that arm behind the ear at all times. Once you get the hang of it, have them up standing, and then they can finish up. Do the same thing as we were doing while we were kneeling. And that's how we do oscillations using the sport cord.